Why am I looking over here? 3, 2, 1, action. Hey everyone, welcome to the video. It's me, Mr. Purple Broccoli. Today we're playing Bindi and the Dark Revival, the sequel to Bindi and the Ink Machine, a game that I have played and put up on my YouTube. So today we're gonna try the new game out. This sounds really forced, but I'm gonna go with it. Where's me? Oh my God, that's horrifying. It's so scary. I love this sweater, though. Yeah, she has a cool, cool sweater.
The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen.
Hell no, a broom just slid by. Finger press.
Audrey. I'm sorry, my dear.
Who sounds like that in real life?
Didn't
nobody.
To frighten you.
Liar!
Working late tonight.
Nah. I've never met a character who acts and says exactly all of the bad things.
Pull that switch.
Say please. Say it with me. Please.
No.
This man drowned us in goop. All right, well, we're officially playing Bindi. Ah, lightsabers. I knew I had a reason. Reason was valid. What do I do? Do I punch him, kick him in the ass?
Foo, foo, foo.
All right, so things are gonna kill me. Great, wonderful. Nothing makes me happier than when things try to kill me in real life. No, I don't like this. No, I'm gonna get scared. Something's gonna pop up behind her. I'm gonna piss myself. And her nice sweater's gone. I can remember things. He sees everything. Santa Claus? My game keeps on doing that. Ah! Spider Monkey! You've convinced me. You've convinced me. You've convinced me. Who would want this? Like, what child would, like, see this demon-looking thing and be like, ah, friend. Just gotta hope that hole is safe. If hole not safe, I just die.
I'm so sneaky. I'm so sneaky. I'm so sneaky.
Table 2 wants a side of potatoes.
All right, Herd, coming up. Coming right up. Potatoes on the way. 2 potats. Coming up right behind you. Ah, you, yeah, you ring it in. I'll work on the potats. Ah, I'm working on the potats. Hey, can I get a gobble goop over here? Hypothetically, this should work, right? I should be able to hide in time, right? Hello, Chop. How you doing, mate? I like your stick. Hello, mate. You got no booty. You got big feet, though. Come on.
Ah, I made a mistake!
Ah, I whip into many uses. Can I bonk the killers? Can I bonk the goopy men? Ah! Speak of the devil, they show up here! God, blah! I'm just gonna... Whack him! Whack him! Whack him! Get him! You don't have to kill me. But I can. And maybe I should. What the...
Fook.
Well, damn! Well, that's worse than whacking him! Okay, cool. Ah! There's Satan and his gang of bullies coming back for me! Oh, he's way stronger than the other people I fought up until now. Oh my God, he's immortal! I feel like that was a little unfair. Alright, which one do we like the most? Do we like Boris, Bindi, or Angel? Boris is the best. I think he goes. I think Boris is the cutest. I think Angel the second. Bindi is not cute to me. He's very menacing. It's Bindi. It's baby Bindi. Do we think that when I approach baby Bindi, he will stay cute and cuddly? Or do we believe baby Bindi will turn into evil Bindi that will kill me? I think it will be the one that will make me cry. I'm gonna bop him! I'm not gonna bop him. Don't scare me. Don't get near the thing. It's gonna scare me.
It's okay.
No, it's not.
I won't hurt you.
I will.
I promise.
Most sad thing. No.
I'm so sorry.
She hurt Bindi. Don't knock. Now, why would you do that?
Is that you, Phil?
Oh my God, kind of is.
I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures.
Oh, Spider-Man. But everything is very sunshiny in here, so I'm feeling like we're safe and secure. But I've been wrong in the past. Ah, Satan and his gang of bullies! Whack him, whack him, whack him, whack him, whack him, whack him! Whack him, whack him, whack him, whack him, whack him, whack him!
Hi.
I'm Mr. Can I please tell you who I am? I am Mr. Dingus Pringus. You need to learn how to share your conversation time. Conversation's about a give and a take. You can't just monologue. It's rude and disrespectful. Bindles will never get me here, Bindles! Bindy Dindy. Ah! Why? I gave you your pictures, you're a cheating ass bastard! I want the kids and I'm taking the dog too, you asshole! Bindy, I told you need to take a Tums, bud. Come say hello, maybe I will. Alright, come on, scare me, do it. That's pretty scary.
Oh. You done messed up, A.A. Ron!
She'll be beloved. Ah! There's so many evil! My game lagged! Raggy? I'm gonna disappear.
No. You can move like me.
What does that mean? Can I swim through ink? Is this... This music is very intense. Oh, look, it's Bindi. Why? You don't even know me. You could be more empathetic. Ah, Satan and his gang of bullies back at me. I need to look at all the times I've said Satan and his gang of bullies throughout my career. Where? Satan and his gang of bullies again! Ah, I gotta stop saying that. It's my catchphrase at this point. What? Oh. I wanted to snow so bad too. Bindi. Bindi. Oh, Bindi! Bindi! Bindi, wait! Bindi, it didn't work! My thing didn't work, Bindi! 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 I don't really know what this crunching sound is I hear in the background, but it's really throwing me for a loop. Oh. Here's the crunching sound! Oh, I don't like this! There's teeth! Oh my god! Oh, this is dreadful! Oh, I won! It's small child. Now, MPB's first impulse, kick, punt, throw on ground, punch. People are gonna call some people and get me banned from living. I do think you're somewhat charming, but if you scare me, if you jump at me, or if you attack me at all, I will smack you in the face, throw you on the ground, and never talk to you again. Let's sing our favorite song. Say, jump, say, say Geronimo. Say Geronimo. Is it Geronimo or Geronimo? Joey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me?
Joey Drew.
Aren't you?
Joey Drew? I'm just a memory.
I supposed to go talk to these people? That man has a crown.
Behold. Mm-hmm. The stranger is upon us.
Oh, am I supposed to talk to you? Okay, hello, it's me. I am stranger. Oh, okay.
Kill her now.
Oh my god, well you could have taken me to dinner first. The fact that I have to use, like, ladders is dumb. In real life, you never have to use a ladder. If a ladder is near you, you could just not use it. You could just jump off. So when games don't let you just jump off ladder, immersion ruined. I enjoy the game 30% less. Look, slap him.
I'm sorry about earlier.
He has a Santa hat though, that's kind of cute.
I didn't mean to hurt you. And I really don't think you want to hurt me either, right?
I don't know about that. Ooh, I don't know if I want you to sit down. That's a little presumptuous. Can I hit you? I'm scared of
food.
All right. You think this one? Now, if you're wrong, I'm whacking you. You okay with that? All right.
Maybe it's somewhere else.
Man of my word. Think it's in this one?
Nope.
Wrong. Try again. Hello? Hello? We're in the first game. It demon. Bop him. Small turd was villain. I knew it. Y'all thought I was just being mean. The whole past two streams, y'all thought I was just being mean to this child. Ah! Y'all thought I was just being mean to that small child, but he was the villain. What are you? I asked first. Can I zoop their butthole? I can't zoop their butthole!
That's where the ghosts
live. They're the weapons from the first game! The axe and the Tommy gun. I don't remember if there was a skillet. What the fuck? Would you trust this person? Be honest. If you saw this person in real life, would you trust them? I like her. She's grown on me. I at first did not trust her. She scared me and I wanted to kill her. But now I love her and maybe she's my friend. Let's go! Pooping!
Now, just 3 sips of water.
That's not water, sweetheart. That's ink. Don't drink that.
Food.
No. We're gonna die. When we take this third sip, something's gonna jump at us.
3.
I knew it, I could feel it, I could sense it, I could feel it, I could sense it.
What?
Woo! I did it! I'm a man of science! Is that a Tommy gun? Stop Stop shooting me! Oh my god, that's a sword.
Boris! And this
Boris! Aw, we can pet Boris. A sad cup. A sad broken cup. I identify as a sad broken cup.
What if you knew this was your
Nah, just yeet him in the fucking saw. We all knew Wilson's gonna be a bad guy.
No, not this time.
Kick him in there. What?
I'm in danger.
Ooh. I'm a legend! Oh my god, he ate my legs!
My leg! My leg!
Bendy! Get him, Bindle! Yeah, Ooh. Come on, Bindles! Eat his ass! Turn him back into a child!
My leg!
No.
My leg!
Turn him back into a child. Zap him! Absorb him!
What's happening?
Oh my god. We're full inky.
There's always a choice. You have to have
Kingdom Hearts. Oh, I'm playing as Bendy. Look at them teethies. Henry.
I found a projector up there.
Let's go, Big H. Preparation H.
Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next? Who can really say?
That was weird. That's not a good thing. Fucking your finger don't go that direction. Oh, I beat the game. I'm a winner.